17 was not the first Women's March in Washington. That happened in 1917, more than 100 years ago, when 10 women suffragists were arrested and imprisoned for parading in front of the White House with signs that read, "Mr. President, what will you do for women's suffrage?"
Shout, shout, up with your song, cry with the wind, for the dawn is breaking. March, march, swing you along, wide blows our banner and hope is waking. Song with its story, dreams with their glory, low they call and glad is their word. Loud, loud, louder it swells, thunder and freedom, the voice of the Lord. From the light of heaven, strong, strong, stand we at last, fearless in faith with a sight new given. Strength with its beauty, life with its